episode, we are back on Call of Duty Warzone, and I've got a nice, relaxing squad spectating session in store for you all in this one. So definitely should be a fun one, should be interesting. It's always, you really never know what you're gonna get, is kind of the point of the spectating games, but I can just like fly into the gas. There we go. All right, guys. Let's see. Let's see. Hopefully I can win this. 'Cause if I win it, this is the dude that shot my body. I was gonna say, I thought there was a dude to his right, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, they're in a horrible spot. I really, really don't see them getting out of this one. They're gonna need some kind of miracle. This team right here and the team he's throwing nades at, I think they're both gonna get killed by the bounty across the street. Let's see what happens. Okay, yeah, this dude is 100% dead. Oh, that gas is moving a lot slower than I thought. Okay. I don't know. They're gonna have a tough time getting out of here, guys. See how many kills the other dude has here. somebody right there. Yeah, that's tough. That is tough because they were in such a bad spot, like pretty much that whole time we were watching them. This guy is gonna do. Let's take another look at the circle. Okay, so he might go far side. There is a most wanted up here, but it looks like it's gonna be too late for that. Looks like he might go like fire station-ish. And there is already a team here. Oh no. Let's see. He must have never seen the truck on the map. He walked right into it. Oh, that poor guy. I told y'all this circle was about to get intense. Watch the truck dude win. That would be hilarious. Saw somebody to his left as well. Oh man. No gas mask. Is he gonna make it? Almost. He was so close. Disaster. This like last couple of circles has been. So many teams have died. I swear, whenever it gets around like the bridge here, whenever like the circle closes in around here, it gets intense. Cause you got the police station, you got the bunkers over here, and then just wide open right here. There's nothing. But let's see. I would probably be doing the same thing this guy is doing and just kind of hiding in a bush. Some shots to his left. This dude's got 5 kills, so he's gotta be pretty decent. No, don't go down there. Don't go down there. He went down there. So, I think the team where he knocked one of their guys, I think they're in a pretty good position. Oh no, this dude can't get out. He can't get out. Yo. This dude's got 21 kills. He is the last one, and he is stuck between two teams. Oh. Dude. I actually feel bad for that guy. I actually feel bad for him. And, yeah, these guys are gonna die from the gas. There's no way they can get you. Wow. All that, guys. All that. And that's how it ends. No chance. Dang. Yeah. Sorry, man. That's tough. That is tough. But what a way. What a way for that game to end. This is what I'm talking about. This is why I love doing these spectating sessions. Because these games, I swear, they just, whenever you're just like sitting back and just watching it play out, you really realize like how crazy and how different every single game is. It's pretty crazy. Pretty crazy. But the gas. So tough way to go. Tough way to go. But all right, guys, that is gonna do it for that one. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope it was relaxing. Another nice, relaxing spectating session in the books. So thanks again. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I will see you all.